sounds like a great deal for the EU, and I think we have to do this. I think we have to take a look at seriously whether or not the UK is allowed to trade, because, you know, right now, if you look at the deal, they may not be able to trade with us, and that wouldn't be a good thing. Right now, as the deal stands, they may not be able to trade with the US, and I don't think they want that at all. That would be a very big negative for the deal.